Welcome back to SWA. This is a kind of thrown together match. Commissioner Cash threw it together because, let's face it, he's pissed. Rip Off Inc. made their debut, and he forced a match between the Killa and Lethal.
Big Sticky.
Ron Jeremy.
And I don't know if they're happy about this match. I don't know how well it's going to actually perform, because realistically, this isn't for a title or anything. It's hard to say what, other than he just kind of threw it in their face and said, on top of a fine, you're going to be working for free for most of the evening, so, hey. This has got to get under their craw.
People see rock stars, you know what I'm saying? But you still trying to get out more like everybody else, you know. It's a fun job, but it's still a job.
The two baddest asses in SWA. They've backed each other up numerous times. Let's face it, they're number one contenders for a reason. Rip Off Inc. Whatever you want to call them. I don't know how this match is going to go. It could be an ego match. They could just beat the piss out of each other simply because who knows whose ego's bigger. Or they could make this a 5-second match. One of them could have talked to the other in the back and said, yeah, well, this is a joke, and I know they don't like working for free, that's for sure. But
I think you should realize that.
There's not much they can do about it. Commissioner Cash has basically dropped the lowdown on them, and being joined by Mad Chad.
Hey, Mike, how's it going?
What do you think of this?
I guess they shouldn't have pissed off the commissioner, that's what I think.
Now look at this. And what do you think of this Rip Off Inc.? I thought it was hilarious, yeah. But I'm sure Commissioner Cash wasn't pleased.
No, and I heard in the back he just destroyed his office. He was so pissed
well,
off.
Well, you've got to understand, the WWF has a wall of lawyers, and they'll be calling the office saying, you're ripping us off. We have several trademarks on these characters or personas for their wrestlers, and you just simply can't do that.
Yeah, well, it is a known fact.
Oh,
that
please.
It is widely known that Vince McMahon has a close relationship with Gerald Cash, so I don't think Gerald wants anything to threaten the relationship they have.
Well, I think it's been threatened. I hate to say it, but Rip Off Inc. has made its point. They're going to cost him a lot of money. And the worst case scenario is, oh, he's got a roll up, one count only.
I don't know if these guys are just going to go easy on each other or...
Yeah, a lot of legitimate moves and legality here. No one's trying to break any rules or try to any cheap shots. And nice kick to the leg, kip up there, and arm bar, arm wrench, ringer, whatever you want to bloody well call it. Oh!
An ombo?
An ombo, if you will.
If you will.
It's a hell of an ombo.
Tony
Schiavone.
Tony Schiavone.
Let me tell you something. Oops. Tony Schiavone.
I don't know. I don't even know how to call this match.
I don't know.
Because it's not for contendership or anything.
It's just punishment.
Working for free punishment, yeah.
That's right.
Lethal got his legs over the ropes there and called for the break, and the ref gave the break pretty cleanly. You know, I can't get too riled about this match because they are two amazing competitors, although the Killa should be running with a little bit of a bum knee.
Plus, none of the fans like either one of these losers, so...
Well, they're not fan favorites, but they're good wrestlers. I don't know how much effort they really want to put into a free match.
Go Stone Cold!
I don't know, because They're not getting...
Fan in the audience calling for Stone Cold. Cold.
Yes, well...
This is going to peeve
off... Austin sucks! Austin sucks! Austin
sucks! Oh! Oh! Is that an acid drop?
Or a reasonable facsimile.
Or, like, turnbuckle bulldog or
something.
Some kind of funky-ass move. I don't know what the name is.
Dudley drop.
Dudley drop, yeah, something. A pretty aggressive move for a freebie match. Oh!
Well, Lisa's not holding back, that's for sure.
Man.
Oh, he's covering him. Now we got the count. Oh, it's two count only.
Hmm.
This match is a bit one-sided. Haven't heard anything yet from the Killa.
Now, I wonder what the actual... This is like a quick contract match, basically telling them you're working for free, you're working for cash. This is a power struggle that I hate to say. I don't think any ego involved, either the Killas, Lethals, or Commissioner Cash. Oh, and he got him rolled over? One. No. I don't think any of them are going to give up.
No.
I don't think any of them are going to give an inch. I think the more they get fined, the more rip-off ink is going to become predominant in SWA and be causing cash money. No one's going to be making a profit off of this, except for maybe the fans.
And the advertisers.
Yeah. Although, really, can the advertisers touch trademarked stuff without getting into shit themselves?
Mm.
Ah, he's got it. He's got it cinched in, and it's legit. He's not choking. It's across the chin. Now I don't know what he's doing.
Okay.
Oh, he's rolled over. Man. Why go full out on a freebie match? It's ego. What else can you say?
That's all you can say.
Who's better?
Well, Killa would obviously say he is.
Well, so would Lethal.
Yes.
I don't think you can really sit down with these two gentlemen and say, well, which one of you is better? What a beautiful move by the Killa and a Killa clothesline. Boom, dropped Lethal down. Did you see that? A monkey flip. Killa went all the way through it, came down on his feet, turned around and gave Lethal a Killa clothesline, dropped him down for a two count only, though. Lethal knowing enough to kick out. Setting up for a suplex. Oh! Suplex into kind of a power slam there. Had him held up for a good 10, 15 seconds. And the two men are exhausted.
One.
Paul Dion, the referee, starting to count.
Yeah. I don't think we'll get a double count out. Not at the two phenomenal athletes like the Killa and Lethal.
Three. Four.
We're at the four count. No.
Some movement.
Yeah,
Killa is up. Killa's starting to move.
Okay, Killa's bringing Lethal up. Gently. Scoop. Oh, slam. Killa has got to be exhausted coming out of that match with Wreck. Or Tool, I should say. And let's face it, Lethal's been pummeled. And now, look at this.
Killa going to the top rope.
And Lethal rolling out of the ring for protection.
Oh!
Oh!
Jeez.
Man. Just dove out, kind of a cross body to Lethal. Outside of the ring action, the pets in the neighborhood really love that one. Mm-hmm. I don't know, they're, you know, they're showing respect for each other, but they're trying to win. How else can you put it?
What is the Killa setting up for?
Killaplex.
Oh!
Beautiful. Beautiful Killaplex there.
The cover.
I guess we're just lucky Ripoff Inc. didn't come out. And we would have had Stone Cold versus Triple H.
Mm.
Which would have meant like neither of this match would have went on for 3 weeks since neither of them are willing to job.
Yeah.
That or Stone Cold would have fallen on his neck and needed surgery at the same time Triple H broke his leg.
Yeah.
And it would have been
his quadriceps.
And we would have had to follow the match in the ambulance.
Yeah.
Off the ropes.
Oh,
missed
going
with
for the
kick.
Oh,
missed with the super kick. That was a double super kick miss.
Oh!
And the third and final kick caught. Looked like Lethal gave him a quick jab to the ribs and then caught him with it. And now he's doing a roll up for the 1-2.
No.
Two count only. Oh, shots to the ribs. Good shoulder to the ribs.
That'll get you up in the morning.
Oh! Beautiful.
Two count only.
Figure four. Ref asking, Lethal, what do you say? Come on, give it up.
Reset. No. No.
Lethal replying no.
Well, you know what? I got to give it to them. The intestinal fortitude.
Yeah.
The intertesticular fortitude.
Yep. Of these two wrestlers, I thought they were going to come out and one was going to job to the other. I thought for sure this was a job squad waiting to happen.
Oh!
Beautiful bulldog. But no, it's not what we've seen.
Oh, the Killa going outside the ring. What's he going to do?
Don't know. I don't know why he would go outside the ring.
He's going towards the chairs. He's picking up a chair. Nah, he's not going to use a chair on his buddy.
That's what I say. Why the hell would you want to hurt your partner, the one that's watching your back?
I don't know, but...
That's a stupid move. He's throwing it into the ring. It's intent of being used. That unless he plans to sit there and get counted out or something.
Perhaps Killa's selfish side is finally... coming through. It is winning over his loyal side.
I don't even know if we have any hardcore rules for this match. We don't really know what rules are. Commissioner Cash just threw it together.
Yeah, this wasn't intended as a hardcore match.
Off the ropes.
And what is the Killa doing?
Did you hear that? Man, just dove off that chair and gave like a chop kick to Lethal. Wham, we heard it all the way out here in the cheap seats. Not truly the complete cheap seats because the Mexicans are sitting behind us.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got him scooped up. 1-2.
No, it was a two.
I almost saw Lethal grabbing tights there.
So, yeah.
That was a little bit of cheating. Now, would Killa respect him for that or hate him for that?
I don't know.
Would he get a kiss or a kick in the ass? Fans seem to think a kiss. I don't know what he's setting up for now.
I don't know, but you gotta wonder what our commissioner is thinking if he's watching this. Is he liking this?
Into the corner. Lethal using the chair now.
Now what's Lethal gonna do?
Oh. Shades of the Hardley, man.
Oh!
Sorry, we missed that.
Now what?
Well, what did you do that for?
Oh, don't tell me he's gonna nail the ref. He stepped on the...
Oh, man.
Oh, no.
What is he setting up for now? Oh!
God!
Right into the rib cage. You know what?
I think this friendship...
ego put aside, these two wrestlers are trying to hurt each other now. Or at least Lethal is.
This is not what I expected.
Duck under. Caught him. DDT. Oh! Beautiful DDT there by Lethal to Killa.
And now was Killa setting, or Lethal setting up for? Oh, no. Looks like Lethal's going to the top.
Lethal going up. Oh! You know what? Lethal, give up that move. That's twice you've missed it and it's become an ass bite.
Oh, wait, what's...
I don't know what that was.
I don't know. I don't know, but Killa's mad.
Killa's mad, yeah.
He's furious.
Oh, you know what he's setting up for now.
Door.
He's angry. Oh! Man, did he hit that.
And now he's is he going for two? No. Now what's going to happen? What the?
Oh! Roll over into a pin. One. Two count only.
Killa into the ropes. Lethal ducking. Oh!
Oh!
Bulldog. Lethal exhausted. Nice picking up Lethal, or Killa.
This match is running long, and these wrestlers are getting tired. They may have respect for each other. Oh! Gut wrench suplex. Beautiful. Sorry, folks. Just had to throw that in there. A little bit of puppy noise.
Now where's...
Now what is he doing?
Now where's Lethal going? I think he's going for the chairs. He's looking. He's going through the chairs. Now he's selected one.
He's in the junk pile.
And tells the ref to shut up.
Well, that's typical Lethal.
Yeah. Killa down in the corner. He's not moving.
Setting up the chair for something.
He's picking up the Killa.
The Killa had taken a... Oh, shot to the throat. Now what?
I don't know. Into the ropes. Oh!
Raven-esque.
A la Raven.
Yeah, Raven-esque.
Drop toe hold, a la Raven.
Yeah, into the chair. Boom. Killa head first. Oh, he's telling the ref I didn't mean to do it. The chair was in the way.
I don't think Killa even knows where he is right now. Well, now what's he doing? He's sitting him up on the top rope. Now he's, what's he doing with the chair?
I couldn't tell you, but this is, lethal injection.
This has got to be it.
One, will this do it? Two?
That was three.
Man, that was close, folks. I don't know what to make of that. Lethal injection. One, two, almost had it. These wrestlers have got to be exhausted. You know, this is all, once again, we have to inform you, this is all because of Commissioner Cash. Ripoff Inc. made its presence known tonight, cost the commissioner probably a lot of money in lawsuits.
Lethal telling the giant killer, come on, get up. Oh, now what's Lethal setting up for?
Is this a pedigree?
It is.
Oh! This has got to have done
it. Over. Now the cover.
That's it. One, two, three. Your winner, the Lethal One himself.
Boo!
Fans aren't happy, but you know what? I didn't care. I kind of liked it. It's great seeing these two guys beat the crap out of each other. Okay, now the commissioner's down here. Hang on. Hold the phone, he's telling him. I don't know, we missed that. For some reason the camera went out, but
Jesus, you hear that there, Mike?
Yeah, a submissions only match.
What the hell's with Lethal's beside himself? He's like, I just pinned him.
A submissions only match. I don't even know if the giant killer knows it's a submissions only match. Well, he's got him in an armbar now.
In an ambo?
In an ambo.
An ambo.
He got him in an ambo. Oh. What you know about that?
If you will.
He got that damn best in an ambo.
If you will.
Now it's a submissions only match.
Go. Oh, the killer's got the ankle lock.
Commissioner Cash laying down the law, cutting out Lethal's music after he won.
No, he's using...
Oh, he's a crippler crossface.
Crossface.
He's got him in a crippler crossface.
Is he gonna squeal like a McMahon?
I can't hear him. No, no, he's got his foot on the ropes.
The Killa is very good with that move. He's put it on numerous opponents.
Now the Killa's going to the top rope. Oh, he's putting it on again.
He's got it again.
Lethal saying, no way, I ain't tapping.
You know, Lethal had this match won, and then suddenly what happened? The commish comes out and says, no, 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 it's a submissions only match.
Oh, he's
and
got he the rope the again. Ropes.
What you got, a cross ankle lock?
I don't know what this is.
Indian death lock?
Almost like the regal stretch.
Yeah. Oh man, that's got to put a horrible amount of pain on the shoulders. I don't know, folks. All I can tell you is this has gone on a hell of a long time, and now it's a submissions-only match. These two wrestlers have got to be exhausted. Oh, is it the Great Canadian Screwjob?
It appears so.
Is he going to be able to get it over? No. Is it the Walls of Jericho?
It
it's
is.
The Walls of Jericho.
It is. It is. No.
No, the killer's trying to wiggle his way out of it.
He got to the ropes.
Huh. I don't know what Lethal's going to do now. They've tried two or three times each to get a submission move on the other, and nothing's worked. Neither of them willing to submit. Scoop and a miss. Oh! Beautiful reverse DDT. Yada, yada, yada.
Yeah. Oh, what the? What is?
I don't know, but he's got him in kind of a, like a neck ringer. Dragon sleeper, there you go. Whatever works. If it wins you the match, you call it what you want.
Yeah, his foot's on the rope.
You can call it the God Bless Jeebus move. I don't care.
God Bless Jeebus.
Well, here we go.
Yeah.
Still didn't tap out. Man, they must be getting frustrated. Duck under clothesline. Scoop the legs. Great Canadian screw job.
Oh, he's got it.
He's got it cinched in.
He's tapping.
He's tapping. Ring that bell. The winner by tap out, the Giant Killa. We'll be right back, folks.